This is Chantal Today, senior editor on Mobile Commerce Daily. Image recognition technology has really been a hot topic in mobile as it relates to shopping and commerce, for the past year. I mean, it's been around for a while, but it really seems to be picking up some steam. We're seeing some big retailers adopting this technology. And so it's interesting to see that Blipbar and Alibaba are, looking at sort of some next generation solutions with image recognition technology. Blipbar looking to, continue to sort of drive relevance for its users by introducing visual search that would enable users to basically point the phone at any, item and find, relevant information on the app, which could include some commerce related type information, as well as Alibaba is looking at selfies and facial recognition for authenticating mobile payments. I think we're just going to continue to see image recognition technology become sort of table stakes for a lot of mobile shopping type solutions, because consumers are, especially younger ones, are just increasingly comfortable and expecting to be able to sort of point their phone at something and find out more about it and purchase it or somehow, engage with it.